threat to public health. The pandemic could occur soon or not for years. H5N1 bird flu has killed more than 60 people in Asia, raising alarm. Even if that outbreak wanes, however, a global surveillance network must remain alert for other threatening strains.